You first remove the cap.
You'll grab a glass, not to pour it fast or shake it first, pour it very slowly so that the sediment and everything lays in the bottom.